Shriram Montessori. As part of the SpringUP leadership program, we are doing project-based learning in the level 3 of the program. We are practically applying the life skills we learned in the previous two levels. Let's go check out the project we are working on. Hi, Marzia.
Hi, Marcy.
What are you doing?
Looking at my plan.
We wanted to know a little about your project.
Yes, so my project is to start a classroom of water schools. And we use recycled materials and we painted them.
Yeah,
that was really regarding in us, but we call them responsible, handling paper, patient, and all that.
What are you growing? Then let's check it out. Hi, Anati.
Hi, Marty.
Are you free?
Yeah, we are just getting ready for lunch.
We wanted to know your responsibility in your project.
So, I'm in dining area. My responsibility is to teach, the, ensure that children will have dining area. Recently, we finished our kit and we showcased the dining kit. And we are working on our courses also.
Can you help me out for lunch?
Yes, Manjulia.
Circle time is when all the children come together and start a new day. We have introduced some activities like yoga, dance, laughter therapy, mindfulness.
Can I call you once?
Yes, it's me.
Hi, Asma.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. How are you?
I'm great.
Can you tell us about your project?
So, as part of the SpringUP leadership project, I have the education project.
Peace out.
Eat well.
Keep exploring.
Is the anchoring?
YOLO.
See you soon with more about our projects.
Bye. Bye.